We treat our pets like our family members. Many of us even let them sleep with us in our very beds. But it's not only everyday cuddly dogs and cats that are kept as pets. Thousands of exotic animals like snakes, lizards, and even insects are kept as pets around the world. What if something exotic like a snake, a python, is allowed to sleep with its owner? If we are to believe the story of this woman, which has almost become an urban legend, there's a lot that can go wrong with this. It is difficult for us normal people to understand what our pets feel by their actions. For something like a snake, it may even be impossible. When this owner found out that her pet snake had stopped eating, she grew worried. She tried many different things to try to make the snake eat some food, but none of them succeeded. Snakes are very picky eaters, and they also have very slow metabolism. Some snakes can even slow down their metabolism so that they don't need to eat for a long time. But this owner loved her snake a lot and was obviously worried. For a 7-foot-long snake that doesn't eat, the owner's worry is justified. The woman finally took her pet python to the vet. After examining the python, the vet asked her a series of questions to understand her pet's behavior. When the vet asked her if the snake had been sleeping, snuggling, or stretching itself along her length, she replied that that was indeed the case. This was actually happening every day, according to the owner. This confirmed the vet's suspicions and made him realize the terrible truth. He then revealed the shocking truth to the woman. The snake was not being friendly with the owner by snuggling up to her at night, but was actually sizing itself up to see if it could eat its owner. By slithering and sliding itself around the woman, the snake was readying itself to constrict and consume her. The snake was not starving because it was sick, but was simply preparing its digestive system so that it could eat its owner. As it starved itself, it waited for the correct moment to strike at its owner and swallow her whole. We can safely assume that the woman never slept again with the snake after this news, if she even kept the snake with herself anymore. A wild animal like a snake cannot be trained like other domesticated animals, and hence can never be trusted completely. Many of us may claim that we know a lot about our pets, but truly understanding animal psychology is extremely difficult, and even the experts may commit mistakes, let alone amateur pet owners. When it comes to exotic pets, we should keep ourselves aware of every possible behavioral trait related to these pets and maintain boundaries. They may be our beloved pets, but in truth, they are really wild animals that belong in the wilderness. We should treat them with understanding and respect if we want to keep them as pets at all. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to give us a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this. Be sure to subscribe to get similar content. See you in the next video.